and bridges general. Debris built up around the piers and pilings stream in the drainage channels should be removed. All bridges should be equipped with the guardrails specified in TM 5627 AFM 9133. Railway anchors shall not be installed in the track over where the open deck bridges. Any anchors still found on the track over the open deck bridges shall be removed immediately. 1-2, the bridge inspection for the Army track. At least one of the detailed inspection for the each railroad bridge shall be an annually qualified bridge engineer in accordance with the AR 42072. The Army track through the inspection substructures of each of the railroad bridges along with the load carrying capacity analysis should be made at least 3 years in accordance with the AR 42072, Army Technical Manual 5626. Bridge inspection maintenance of the repair provides the guidance of the bridge inspection determination and maintenance requirements. Air Force of the railroad bridges, the Air Force, and the basic civil engineering responsible to determine whether the bridge inspection is required. 1-3, dangerous conditions. Any condition with the bridge or foundation might adversely affect the train operations shall be reported immediately to the proper authorities. Train operations over the structure shall not be permitted under the bridge examined, but known to safe accordance with TM 5626.